Welcome back from that commercial break. Yes, indeed, we are the champions. Once again, let's get a shot of the lovely and talented, the executive producer of the program, Sabrina Champagne Kane. What are you holding in the palm of your hands there, Toots?
This is our big time award.
A big time award.
For the second year in a row, we have placed first place in all of New England and New York.
Correct, Amundo.
For talk shows.
So basically, we're the best talk show on the planet out there. Second year in a row.
Well, in New England and New York, not the planet yet.
But don't you want to expand it? Aren't you the
executive
producer of the program?
Well, this is like, you win this, and then you get into the Planet Award.
We've won three of them. I mean, isn't that the key to open up to the universe?
Yeah, I guess. Yeah, three, and then you win the universe. It sounds like a Super Mario Brothers game.
Well, we just had speaking of Super Mario.
He's on mine.
What did you think about that clip there? He's hot for you there.
Unbelievable.
What do you think about that?
I mean, if we can reach Framingham and guys like that who probably don't even have TVs.
He doesn't have a phone.
Look it. We can totally conquer the world.
Aren't you proud to be the executive producer now? You're being stopped
Flattered.
By whack jobs
Flattered.
Like that?
Mm-hmm. Well, you got to start somewhere.
Yeah, you got to start. Well, that's definitely at the bottom with Mario, but we're working our way up to maybe Luigi next year.
Yeah. Well, okay. So back to this award.
Okay.
So
yes, producer.
We're starting here. I mean, 2011, clean slate. So when you're at the top, it's hardest to stay there. So we got to work today to get this award for the future again.
Wow. Let's spoken like a true executive producer, ladies and gentlemen. She doesn't just look like she's got something underneath the dome as well. But speaking of domes, can I have the word?
Yeah.
Because it's my award. It's my name. Actually,
the
your name is on there, too.
Award.
Well, it's our award. Also, this guy's been on the award before. Who is this Chris?
I think I saw him in the green room once.
Yeah, his name is, he sneaks in on these plaques. I have no idea who he is. But once again, if you're out there, Chris, congratulations,
congrats.
I guess.
Yeah.
Maybe that's like a universal name that's on all the awards. They just put him on there because it.
Oh, maybe he made the award.
You're right.
The engraver.
There you go. You're smarter. What do you think about our citation?
That is really some big stuff.
We're talking about a big citation on there. Once again,
I mean, Malden. Malden's pretty big.
It
for
is
a
pretty
town. There's like a lot of people there.
There is a lot of people there. And they have the Orange Line there, too.
We do hear to it, yeah.
Actually, no, we don't.
We don't?
No, Oak Grove is in Malden. Come on.
I thought half and half. I thought it was
fair. That's something you put in coffee.
Oh, okay.
Well, let's talk about...
I drink lattes.
Oh, do you? Let's talk about the outfit here right
now. Oh, new me.
It is. Well, it's the old you, but where'd you get this again?
Oh, you know, on Rodeo Drive.
Oh, is that
recently.
Where you... Now, let's talk about... We had the big New Year's Eve bash out at the mansion out in Vegas. You left for a couple hours. Did you hop on the...
happens in Vegas stays in Vegas.
That's right. Get a big smile on my face. I can't get a shot of this. I'm the host. All right. I'm going to be going to Vegas again. You know, coming up, we've got the big birthday bash coming up in March. Yours truly. We'll be turning 29.
Again. Congrats.
I learned that from you, by the way, turning 29 about 14 different times.
I'm forever 21.
Are you forever 21?
Yes.
Unbelievable. Now, plans for the show 2000. We just said, obviously, Jordan Rich, unbelievable
that
WBZ.
That was great. Yeah, he was awesome.
He was awesome. But what do you think? You're the producer of the program.
We got to get some big names coming in.
Is that a slap in the face of Jordan Rich?
No. We're going to continue. He just kicked it off. Yeah. Big people. I have some good things lined up. Nothing that I can reveal at this time.
You can't give us a little hint?
No, a lot of action, though. We're going to do a lot more action. We're hoping to do some things on location.
Oh, yeah?
Get out of the... the studio's great. I mean, so props to Floor Director Dave.
Now, I heard that you were in executive meetings with Floor Director Dave about an upgrade to the set. We've had this now for almost 6 years.
I've been, though, begging you to open up your wallet. It's a little squeaky. I have a hard time opening it up.
What are you talking about? We got new cups.
Oh, you got me a mug.
You got a nice looking mug, so now I got a counterpop in a mug.
Thanks.
I like this new Sabrina.
Thanks.
Keep going.
What else happened to you on a Rodeo Drive, huh?
I mean, you get a taste of the good life, and you want to bring it back with you.
Speaking of, I'm getting a little offended there for a second. Open up the wall. Look at these diamond earrings. You got
goals.
You want gold now, too?
Goals for 2011.
Oh, goals. I think
it's
gold. Look at a shot of it. Look at the earrings right there. Where do you think you got those from? A catalog? Uh-uh. Dicker and Dicker of Beverly Hills. That's where we got them from. And speaking of stuff out there that we're giving away now to all of our fans out there, all of our female fans out there, check this out right here. Look at this. Now, you modeled this off at the mansion mm-hmm. on Christmas Day, and that was unbelievable. That was a stocking stuffer, no pun intended.
Fits like a glove.
Fits like a glove. But check this out here. What do you call this, Sabrina? What is this, a tube top?
A tank top.
A tank top. Now,
like
I wanna,
a wife beater style.
A wife beater?
Yeah, in slang terms.
How many wives am I working on now? Like seven? Is that what it is? I'm nothing like your mother out there with the husbands. What's she, like 14 by now?
Too many.
She was married to Ricky Bittman from what I heard, and that got annulled in about 13 seconds after that.
Yeah. Longer than Britney Spears, though.
But you didn't shave your head. But check this out right here. You can be able to get this on tcrestani.com. But I want to throw some shout-outs to some of my female fans out there on Facebook and around the country. Now, I first want to go out there to my good friend Andy. That's with an I. Andy out there who's from Canada, who wants one of these, and she is a huge...
Canada. I love our Canadian
she's
fans.
She's a huge fan of yours. She wanted to lick your Molson Ice,
Canada
is what she said.
Canada is like the top hat of America.
Really, the top hat of America?
Yeah.
And also, my other favorite female fan out there, Amelia from Montana. Not this Montana down there, but where do you see these two chicks in this outfit out here? Unbelievable. Little shout out to the female compadres. And of course, Lisa Ann's going to get one as well, obviously. But it is 2010 just
better
happened.
Get a bigger one.
What? You should be stuffing your face.
I'd like to give a shout out to a good friend of ours.
Who's that, Bull?
Like to say hello to my buddy, Mr. Patrick over there.
The governor?
No, Patrick Hunt. Patrick Hunt, I believe.
Bull. Actually, this. This is live TV, even though we're on videotape. Patrick Hunt. This guy grew up with you in your neighborhood, and his name is Peter.
I mean Peter.
Oh, you mean Peter? Paul and Mary?
No, I mean not Peter Hunt.
What, too much cheese clogging the arteries already?
We could say hi to Peter.
He's a big fan of yours. Say hi to Peter.
Hi, Peter.
Hi to Peter out there. And I'm not talking about Greg Podby, Peter Mann, no, the rest of the Brady Bunch out there. Go back to sucking out a cheeseburger. Get the camera back on me. Little sidetrack here. Executive producer Sabrina Champagne Kid. We have an unbelievable little video package put together of some of the highlights of 2010. Roll it.
Come with me, and you'll be in a world of pure imagination. Take a look, and you'll see into your imagination. We'll begin with a spin, traveling in the world of my creation. What we'll see will defy explanation. If you want to view paradise, simply look around and view it. Anything you want to do it. Want to change the world? There's nothing to it.
That brought a tear to my eye. That was an emotional trip through 2010 there. And that video was actually inspired by my good friend, Dr. McMurphy, down there. I was not there, Sabrina was not there. To accept the award, I saw the videotape footage, which we'll show on our YouTube page or our website or maybe some other episode down the line when a guest bails. you went up to wonderful, where was this? Concord, New Hampshire.
Concord, New Hampshire.
And accepted the award on our behalf, and I believe you talked about Willy Wonka during your acceptance.
I did.
Speech.
I quoted a very famous man. And I said to the people in attendance, I said, I would like to quote a very famous man who once said, "We are the dreamers, and we are the dream makers, and we are the dreamers of the dreams." One lone voice in the back of the hall said, "Willy Wonka," and I applaud that man. So I forgot about that.
Well, that was the inspiration for that. I want to thank you for picking up this fantastic award and all the other talk show hosts out there. What you going to do when Restani runs wild on you?
That's right.
Now, Sabrina, 2011, you talked about the big upcoming things and whatnot. Now, I'm digging the dreads here you got here, new threads. What do you think about that?
Threads, yeah.
The new threads. We're matching the sequin right here.
We're doing well. Yeah, we're trying to coordinate a little bit better here.
Right. I understand that you have been in secret meetings. Secret meetings. Oh, we can talk about it now. We can let the cat out of the bag. I mean, not only did we get the professor, you know, for his birthday's coming up next month, we're going to get him a tanning bed. That's what we're going to get for the professor.
I think he would appreciate it.
Because he's going to look like a chicken McNugget before the end of the program.
Yeah.
But I understand secret meetings.
Secret meetings.
We will be debuting, I've been told, sometime in 2011 in the Big Apple. If we can make it there, we can make it
anywhere.
Now, how did you pull that off?
You just have to make a lot of
phone
calls.
We down on 42nd Street in that outfit?
A lot of phone calls.
Oh,
yeah.
Really?
Shaking a lot of hands, dropping a lot of big names. I mean, we are a big-time show, so.
Of course we are. The award says it right here in the citation.
They have recognized our talent.
Oh, really? The Big Apple has recognized
us? They kind of almost even asked us to come,
I'd say.
Yeah.
Really? What did they say? Can you do it in your best New York accent?
Well, darling, there's something missing here. We think it's you.
You sound like that brought on coffee talk.
Yeah.
That's what you're talking about there. You know that was a guy, by the way.
A little
verklempt.
Really? That was Mike Myers.
I didn't know.
You didn't know that?
Mm.
Well, where have you been?
Probably shopping.
But that's fantastic. I'm looking forward to 2011. We kicked it off with Jordan Rich down there. Colonel, are you done with the burgers? You have tapped out. You've only done halfway through your halfway. You've only done 10 of them.
Mr. Restani, food won.
And then this one, the fast food won.
Fast food won.
You know what you don't get your picture on the wall, even though there's about 12 of them on there, but you don't get a picture on the wall now.
Oh.
We'll have a doggy bag.
He's really crying.
Can you take out your stethoscope there and see if the little tick is still working now?
Let me see. I haven't had to use this in a while.
Want me to check it out for you?
No, I know what you're going to do.
Yours isn't ticking there, that's for sure.
It's saying, help!
Are you sure it's saying help? Unbelievable.
Southie Jeff, is that you?
No. He's already gone. He's down at the bar right now. Didn't you already hear? Last call was called about 10 minutes ago. on that note, we're going to take a big-time commercial break. Now, when we come back, supposedly, someone's going to try to challenge my sensei skills that I learned from none other than Pat Morita. Unbelievable. We'll be right back with Jesus.
Yeah!